Before installing the Duimo MegaBezel graphics, you'll have to install and set up the MegaBezel reflection shader first, because the Duimo graphics are dependent on the MegaBezel reflection shader. To learn how to install the MegaBezel reflection shader, you can click in a card in the top right corner of this video, or you can click in the link in the video description. In the Duimo MegaBezel GitHub, go to releases and download the latest one. You can also go to the Duimo MegaBezel Libretro forum thread and check it out. Now go to your RetroArch folder. Inside your shaders folder, create a new folder called mega_bezel_packs. Open the zip file you just downloaded. Place the Duimo MegaBezel inside the MegaBezel packs. And the shaders or the graphics are now installed. Open RetroArch, load the game, whatever game you want, then press the F1 keyboard key, scroll down to shaders. You can also scroll up if you want, go to shaders, load MegaBezel packs, Duimo MegaBezel, go to presets. You have advanced, light, and standard. Advanced are for more powerful PCs. Standard is for less powerful, and light is for even less powerful PCs. If your PC can handle this one, you can choose this one if you want. Then choose a console of your choice. You can also always, if you're playing a PS1 game, you can use PS2 shaders, Nintendo shaders. You can do pretty much whatever you want. Let's choose a Sony PlayStation 2. You have different shaders. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and happy gaming.